Mississippi Valley State beats Prairie View A&M 76-71, ITTA BENA, Miss. App. Dante Scott had a double-double and Jordan Evans scored all of his 14 points in the second half as Mississippi Valley State rallied to beat Prairie View A&M 76-71 on Monday night. Scott finished with 15 points and 10 rebounds. Gemaal Davis scored 13 points, all in the second half, and Kylan Phillips added 10 for MVSU, 325, 312 Southwestern Athletic Conference. The Delta Devils trailed by as many as 11 points before going into the break with a 32-24 deficit. Zachary Hamilton's three-pointer gave PVAMU a 9-point lead with 16 minutes to play, but Davis answered with a three to spark a 13-5 spurt that gave MVSU its first lead at 50-49 when Davis hit another three. Gary Blackston's three for the Panthers made it 56-all. But Emmanuel Ejeh answered with a putback dunk and then made two free throws with 6:34 remaining, and the Delta Devils led the rest of the way. Hamilton made a three to pull up PVAMU, 11-17, 8-6, within 3 points with 2:47 left, but MVSU hit 9 of 10 free throws from there to seal it. Blackston finished with 22 points, Dennis Jones scored 18 and Hamilton 17, including 5 three-pointers, for the Panthers.